My heart keeps on yearning for a place that I've never been. You see, I've heard
the very first revelation that came to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the Mount of Light, as we all know, was Iqra'a. Read. Iqra'a. So when the angel said to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, read Iqra'a, Muhammad naturally he said, ma ana bikari, I cannot read. I am not lettered. I am not learned. The angel said, Iqra'a. He said, I cannot read. The third time, the angel embraced him and asked him to read. So Muhammad, he realized that in Arabic, the Iqra'a, the lexical meaning of Iqra'a in depth, also means to read, to recite, to proclaim, to say, to repeat. So the angel said, Iqra'a. Muhammad said, Iqra'a. Bismillah rabbika alladhi khalaqa. Whatever the angel said, Muhammad repeated word for word. This quotation in Surah Al-Alaqah, Quran 96, is repeated in the Bible exactly how this came. Exactly revealed, just like when Muhammad said, Ma ana bikari, I cannot read, read, I cannot read. We found this quotation also mentioned in the book of Isaiah, chapter 29, verse 12. It reads, and I quote, and the book was given to him who is not learned, and they asked him to read, and he said, I cannot read. Who was given a book to read, and he said, I cannot read?
Everyone.
According to the history of Islam and all religions, no prophet has ever been given a book to read, and he said, I cannot read, except Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Welcome. If this is what you